Scott, a friend of the family, told us they paid around $4,000 to be smuggled to Europe, but then did not have enough money to buy life jackets.